लोगों ने ना उसको समझा ना उसके तरीके। जितना अजीब था वो उतना ही दिल के करीब था।
Aamir Khan's statements on the growing intolerance in the country has created a frenzy on social media, with some celebrities who are out to criticize him, but they could now be also targeting his wife Kiran Rao, as he had mentioned her name in his statements. The trolling did not just stop at ridiculing him on social media, but also resulted in BJP party workers protesting outside his residence. Aamir has now asked his wife and their child to stay away from Mumbai for a while. Source close to the Khan family revealed that Aamir has been worried about her safety. They have decided to not talk further on this issue. He feels that he has already expressed his opinion on the matter and has nothing to clarify. And to make things worse, a legal complaint too has been registered against Aamir at a Delhi police station for making statements like, Kiran and he have lived all their lives in India. For the first time, she wondered whether they should move out of India. That's a disastrous and big statement for Kiran to make to him. We are still reeling at the absurdity of it all, especially the legal complaint.